I'll figure this out eventually. I should probably do that, maybe. Ooh, not so much. Okay, yeah, I like that. That's kind of cute, kind of, in a way. Maybe. Maybe not. Not sure too yet. I'll figure it out when I get there. So as much as I like this shadow, but I also want. I could make the hair like red. Red with a mix of pink, maybe, possibly. I could also. I could also even add a darker blue, even. I mean, it is an earth sign, so like water. Well, that's more like water though. It wouldn't hurt. Maybe, possibly. Possibly. I don't know yet. Nope, that is not what I meant to do. Have those, but then I never really did the neck yet, did I? No, I haven't. Oh dear. Okay, soft blend still. I know, I kind of want that to be like a separate layer. I just feel like it should be. And then I can just. Bada bing, bada boom. Oh, that was kind of bad, but that's what I've got so far. So then I would like have the inside like glowing, have the shoulders a little bit glowing for some reason, go back with this, and then. Maybe. It's. Maybe not. So take this back and add like the shadow area. Yeah. Shadows. Down in the middle, then going over here, and then down there. I still want those shadows to be darker, though. Weird. So take this down shorter. Go individually. I mean, there it goes again. It always does that for some reason. I really don't know why. I'll figure that out eventually when I get to that point. But I really like how I've done the nose so far. It's like, it's okay, I guess. It's like, really wish I had some music. I feel like music would make things better, though. I wonder if I can do that. Not that, not that. I could. Settings. Stream channel moderation. No. Contest. Community insights. I could. What could I do? I could add a bit of music, though. think I'll be fine. So, this light green almost. I kind of want to add it, like, right there. That is really bright green. Jeez. That is what I would consider, like, I don't know. All I know is it is bright as hell. And then I would just bring it down, probably. That is actually not too bad. Maybe. It's kind of cute in a way. Like, in a very, very small way. That's kind of cute. Kind of think I'm gonna figure out how to add like some music in the background for my next stream if I decide to do that. Still contemplating it. If I want to do that or not. Very new to the whole stream thing. Oh, hey! Hi. Yeah, so kind of trying it right now. I'm attempting it. I don't know if I like streaming or not because I don't really have a lot of the equipment. Hey, what's up? How are you doing today? I hope you're doing well. I'm just, welcome to my life crisis. Here, join me in my, I don't know how many hours panic attack. Let's just enjoy life. Oh, jeez. Oh, man. I'm just trying to figure this out. Oh, that's so good. I'm so glad you're doing good. Fine. Well, fine and good are two definitions. So it's also like, I feel like fine could be good in a different way. I feel like fine could be good, but good could not be, maybe. Scratch that. I don't know what I'm talking about. Yes, I am. I'm giving it a try. I really thought about it because, you know, I decided that I could do a mix of both, like, something like this, which is my art, and I could also do, like, a mix of gaming, because I do have a Switch console, so if I wanted to, I could figure something like that out, and I was like, that would be great, just art and gaming, I could do that, right? I could do that, right? I don't know how I'd do it yet, though. I'm just starting with my art because that's what I know what to do, kind of. Yeah, see, great. I was somewhat right. I can do that. Because I've seen, I don't know who it was. I do have a computer, but it's not the kind of computer used for gaming. It's a Chrome, and that's all I have. So that's why I'm using my phone, because I don't really. And I'm using my laptop to show me any comments and whatnot and what I'm doing and showing me, like, whatnot and whatever. Because I don't have a computer that is for gaming. And I don't really have anything for art. So I was like, hey, I'll just start with my phone. And then if I do eventually, if I'm able to make money, then I will buy myself an iPad. And a iPad pencil thingy. And then I'll just go from there. But right now, I'm just starting at the bottom. Which is with my phone. And this weird-looking nose that's glowing, but I love it. Ah, I love me a glowing nose. I would say that's a... Yeah. Would you say that nose looks decent? Like, it looks like a nice glowing nose. Noses glow, right? Am I correct? Noses glow? I think noses glow. Yeah, that's what I'm doing right now. I'm also going to upload this onto my YouTube. Thank you. I'm super happy about that. I'm gonna upload this to YouTube so then my YouTube can kind of get more up there, because I feel like I should just use both platforms and whatever platform I can use to eventually make money. Because if this doesn't work, then nothing will. But I've kind of already figured out a schedule for streaming. It would be Friday, Saturday, and Sunday because I'm a full-time college student, of course, and college is very important, and I don't want to drop out or die. Oh, those classes are stressful, man. Oh, thank you so much. I hope your own streaming journey is going well. I hope everyone's streaming journey is going well. Better than mine, at least. Even though I just began, I can't really say anything. Can't say anything. I'm too harsh on myself. I feel like that sometimes. Ooh, that is still a cute nose, though. Damn. I think this is one of the best noses I've ever done. I'm just hoping not to get too stressed out. Oh my goodness! That's amazing! That's really amazing. I'm so happy for you. I hope I can get there someday. I do want to add music to my next stream, but I don't know how to do that. Because, you know, I feel like just me talking in the room of a random room in my house is not really appealing to viewers. I feel like I should just have, like, some calm, soothing music in the background. Oh, thank you so much. I am really thankful, like, really, really thankful. I wasn't really sure if I was gonna do this today because you know how anxiety and feelings just get in the way of... Marsh, what are you doing, child? It just, like, gets in the way of wanting to do it. Yeah, because I just feel like I need music, and I feel like it would help me calm down a lot, but I also don't... But since I'm on my phone, and since, you know, I'm trying to keep privacy, obviously, I don't want to have to, like, click out of this just to get on some music through my phone. So I'm definitely gonna have to try and figure out some kind of... I'm sure I can discover it. I'm sure there's some way, you know, Twitch has it where you can add music in the background, not like too loud, just like a solemn, you know, relaxation, just like let's all vibe together, everything's great. Because I feel like for my art stream specifically, I just want it to be a vibe. I just want everyone to come in and we can all just relax and watch me attempt to color. This is how I feel. Like, art to me is like a vibe. You know, you just relax, you do whatever you want. Doesn't matter.